scheduling an appointment with your advisor. Today we will be showing you as a student how to schedule and prepare for an advisor meeting. Make sure you have a list of questions you have to ask your advisor. Make sure you have a reason on meeting up with your advisor, such as if you're failing a class. You can plan your advisor meeting at the reception desk or by getting in contact with your advisor. We interviewed Aaron Paddock, the DUS advisor, so we can give you a better idea of what an advisor meeting is like.
Always come with a list of questions. I would say ask about requirements to get into major. That could include your GPA requirements and specific coursework. I'd say there's no prescribed number of times that you should meet with your advisor, but you should definitely be meeting with your advisor at least twice a semester, once in the beginning to make sure that your advisor knows who you actually are. And then I would say for your second meeting, make sure you're going in when registration opens up for the subsequent semester so you can discuss your goals and the coursework that you should be taking.
Just some points to remember: schedule advising meetings, prepare for them, be on time, and ask questions. Thank you.